Let's go, Aggro. Move up.
Yeah, so it's going to be Angie on Skull, Corpy on X. Three, give Angie a second here to pull it back and get it in position.
Karma, turn your mic off.
Emrys, you're probably in a not good spot.
And just remember, guys, it's mostly for the tanks, but it's also for the DPS. What we're going to be doing is we're getting these mobs to one spot, and we are not moving them. Do not pull threat. Do not move them on those adds, because they will bind you in space in a one place. And remember, when you do get to the boss, you can go to the backside of the boss. You can go to the other side of the boss. It's better to not get hit by the spikes if they're targeting a ranged. Get ready to move in case it's on you. He's now. Move, if you can. Use a heal on yourself, if you can. Good job, guys. I didn't see anyone drop below, like, 20% there. Good shit.
Start pumping!
Bugson.
It actually targeted me and went to, like, nowhere.
20 seconds on swarm.
It's on spacebar.
Get a little heal on spacey. Very... Oh! Locust swarm can pop anytime soon. It's probably going to be in 3 seconds here.
Just be wary.
All right. Melee can get out, help kill the scarabs. Just get ready for the tank. Tank has to deal with this. Yeah, I see it's still a little bit off on the DBM. It's probably going to be cast any second. Here it is.
Oh, he's doing
Here it is. Here it is. Here it is. Don't get hit by this, guys. Keep your distance. Here's the ad. Just if we can get the ad over to where that body is, that's great. But let's just keep it here. Right here. No move. No move. No move. No move. Perfect, right here. That's perfect. Good shit.
A FAP right now is good.
Locust Swarm faded. Melee get to boss. Ranged. Please do your thang on those ads.
We got our red
aggro. Can you move to the corner a bit?
Right there.
A little bit more if you can, but that's fine.
I'm just gonna blast.
Let's go. Finish it.
Finish it. Finish it.
That might be my biggest execute ever.
Very nice.
Good shit. Tanks move up.
Yep. Let's get it.
Let's get it.
We're popping off on... Where's X? Where's X? Okay. I got X off of you. You can go GPS now, Rob.
Stay away from the ads, you'll get silenced.
I'm mind controlling.
Remember to move out of Hellfire.
Corpy, bring the ads over this way. Bring them like over here. We have your poison cleansing over on this side here.
Gonna mind control again at 50 seconds. Yeah,
how are you tanks doing? Good?
Yes.
You're not getting like clapped up. I'm not seeing anything crazy. So I'm looking at
I got a dual wield. Healers be watching me.
We got a new belt, so.
Hellfire under boss. Hellfire under boss.
I'm mind controlling.
Yeah, it ends in 5 seconds, so you can just use it as soon as you want to here. There, go, go, go. Hellfire. She's chasing us like a C word, if you ask me.
Wow.
It.
Whoa.
Yo, you're getting real close on threat. I'm trying.
Cancel toxics.
Yeah, you can go for the next one now. Widow's Embrace off in just a couple seconds here.
Got it.
Very good.
Blow her up.
Blow her up.
Blow up that cunt.
Fuck Jesus.
Ooh. Easy.
Splinter. And frost resist. I was saying to aggro, aggro hit it, not the whole group. Let aggro get threat because he was just walking it back. And that's good. We can start swinging. Go, go. Get the webs out.
Spiders in five.
Mars on the far one, I believe. Try to get him out. He's pretty far out there. Spiderlings, get on the spiderlings.
about a second later.
Hop me now, healers. Hop me now.
Kill spiderlings. Kill spiderlings.
Oh, I was trying to taunt it.
I need a bubble as soon as I get up. Nice job.
Spider, loose spider.
You're like, every time, you're always like 2 seconds on CD of forbearance when you come out of it, so you'll never get a bubble coming straight up. Get on the webs, get on the webs.
Far range. Left, three far left.
Spiderlings.
Yep, get ready for these spiderlings, guys.
Hop me now, healers, hop me now. Top me, top me.
Nice job with that. Okay, we have a last standout, that's no problem.
Angel's gonna AoE taunt next.
We really gotta push here, guys.
We're doing fine. We're gonna go through one more web here. That's just fine.
Should we chill?
Lynx is on.
A little bit. Just really focus on these spiders when they come out.
3 seconds.
Everyone swap to the spiderlings when they come out.
Healers, top me now.
Spiderlings.
Hots me now. Hots.
Get it off of aggro. There's one more on him. Yep, we're just gonna everyone pop cooldowns or push it, and then we can pop cool. If you're a warrior, pop it at like 20% or whatever. Just go hard right
top
now. Go. Everyone, big dick DPS right here. Let's go.
Only enrages, pop it as web. Soon as away, or no?
Especially the far one. Rocky Raccoon is dead, actually. Never mind. You don't have to get him out.
Do you want me to pop shield wall right away or no?
Get out the pop it as soon as the wall comes out. So I can and pop it in about 7 seconds.
Big heals.
Go.
Big fucking heals.
Pop it now. Just don't die. Pop it now. Good shit.
We got this, guys. Yeet.
Nice.
Oh yeah.
I might die, but whatever.
No, you're good.
Yep, I will. Finish it.
You didn't even die. Dude.
Oh, JL's nice. Down. Let's go.
Oh, that's a kiss. We got it.
Let me get a bubble. 3, 2, 1.
All right, give him a few seconds here. Yeah, okay, you're dual wield. You're good. Okay, we should be good to go. Do you have any greater rages?
Yeah, I got some.
Okay. Just for like fights like this. Get the curse off of us, please.
He curse.
Angie and Swatch, if you guys can go work on those adds and then just kind of like bring them into the raid. I'm pretty sure they don't do anything when they explode or anything. Just as long as they're not hitting a healer, we're good. So just bring them in for cleave fodder. Incoming adds, some more. If you guys want to go pick them up now. Seems like Angie and there's a blink, we still fight him.
He dropped threat though.
Yeah,
he dropped
back on aggro. Nope, still Bacho. Aggro's got it.
Yeah, that's gonna be one of those things where if we're rolling at ignite, you're gone.
Yeah, yep.
We'll have to take note of where that timer is and then just try to stop rolling ignites around that time. Or pop lip, but the thing is once that lip's up, you die again.
Let's see.
These demos up.
D curses, really nice on the D curses so far, guys. I think he is going to do a teleport soon, so if we're rolling ignite, I don't think that's a blink. That is a there's the blink. Okay, so it doesn't give me a timer for that. Does someone have a weak aura that does show that? Yeah, okay.
Is it taunable?
So let's get to our corners here. Yeah, I don't think any of these bosses are taunable, right, but all the trash
they're not.
We don't have to really go back to the corner, guys. We can stay in the middle of the room. We can just keep fighting. Just keep blasting these adds as they spawn. Bring them into the group so that we can try to cleave them. None of these are like, I think maybe they cleave or something, but none of them explode. None of them do crazy shit. So we could just drag them all on top of each other and try to blast them together. And when he comes back down, we're giving aggro a few seconds. We're giving him time to pick the boss up. Got some more adds up. Let's go coming back in 20. Make sure aggro is getting a chance to pick up the boss here. Don't fire blast or just don't auto quite yet. It seems like he's not hitting too hard though, so you can just go in there with both your weapons. I guess he kept building a healing threat while he was up there.
Jesus, yes. Holy shit.
Ouch. Please. Cleave down these adds, try to stack them on the boss. Bring them over, Angie.
Dead. Zonkorp.
Zonkorp, heal corp.
Big heals corp.
Yeah, just pop coolies here, like warriors, if you want to pop wreck and everything, go for it. Kill this fucker.
If you go use lips.
Yeah, if you can use a lip, and Cantus or whoever gets right here. It's on aggro.
That's fine. <gone. laughs>
Kill the adds.
That guy's as pwn as motherfucker.
Yep, let's get it right here. Nice. Tanks have them, it looks like. Very nice. Awesome positioning. If we can get these understudies a little bit
disrupting
further away.
Shout now.
Yep, disrupting. Hide in 3, 2, it's going now. There it is. Okay, you're
shield
good.
Shield wall's got 5 seconds. 3, 2, go ahead and taunt. My mob.
Alright, nice shit. Good stuff. Keep this up right here.
I'm taking moon.
Disrupting is
five.
Yep.
Or 3, 2, 1.
Be LOS right now.
I taunted.
And you guys are good.
Dropped.
Yep.
Pick up diamond.
Picking up.
Shield wall's fading in 3. Get ready for disrupting in about 5
taunted.
Seconds here, guys. You have a
5 wall. Seconds, go.
Yep, you got one more cast. Okay, get LOS right now. Okay, you're good. It went out.
Where's Square at?
He's dead.
Could be dead. That's okay. Work around it.
I'm gonna pick up moon.
Get,
again
that means you get circle? No, just get circle, and then
yeah.
I think then triage
disrupting.
Will get moon.
Shout in 5.
Disrupting 5.
Disrupting, yeah. Go LOS right now.
2, 1.
Taunting.
35%, guys.
So what's the one that just got free?
Diamond.
Moon. Okay, so we're getting moon next. Yeah, and make sure that diamond stays out, and if we have to mind control it, I want to see some crazy heals on it if possible. Disrupting shout in about 5 seconds here, guys.
5 seconds now.
I'm not even attacking it.
Moon is immune.
I think
you're good. You're good. Go back in.
Shield wall's going down, so if we can.
2 minute cooldowns. 2 minute cooldowns.
No, I got shield wall up again. No, my guy died.
Try to get moon.
Orange is loose.
Just stay still here. Try not to move it.
I got
try
moon.
Not to move it.
Alley cat vanish.
10%.
Yep. Taunt it and move it.
If you can.
Taunt it around
five,
the corner.
5. Oh, he's
taunt
running away. I got him.
Stay
got
in there. Stay in
oh,
there.
Oh, no. I got killed.
Just pop him.
Shield.
Pop him.
Just try to. Just 4%. Try. Any priest, try to mind control. Any priest. Keep killing him.
Just pop.
Stay on him. Yep,
pop.
On him.
2%.
Any priest that can mind control, grab one. Stay on it right here.
Nice.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
You guys,
fucking
let me
clean.
Just let me just